This is what we are doing today. We're getting these 5,000-pound bin blocks so we can place in front of the fence to keep vehicles and motorbikes out. And this is where we're getting them from, the cotton. This will be our third one. There we go.